Hi, this video tutorial will teach you how to find the file name of a database in SQL Server. To find the file name of a database using a SQL script, you can use the following query. I hope this video was helpful.